doesn't have a problem with drugs, he just doesn't get them. He's fine that his mates have tattoos, but he thinks they'll regret them. He likes gonna pause, but he hates it when the music's too loud. He attends not to go to rock concerts, cause he can't stand the crowds. But all he's ever wanted to be is a rock star on MTV. He knows that it's not fucking likely, he just turns 30. He knows that he will always be a rocker on the earth. He'll keep playing songs that no one cares about, that no one knows, and just keep playing. Yeah, see, the problem is, he always dreamt of being a star, but he learned piano instead of guitar, which in the 90s didn't get you very far. So all the other kids were learning stairway was the piano to their forte. But he was convinced one day he'd rock their fucking asses. A piano icon for the disenfranchised masses. Grow his head along and rebel against the state. But just for now, that'd have to wait, because he's running late for his morning classes. So he can write about the hood or bling bling. So he sits and imagines his girlfriend is dead. He's trying to box lines in his middle class head. But the bitch is always fine at 9:30 when they go to bed. And he don't spend a single night in prison. He has no issues with nutrition, has no drinking problem, and no drug addiction. Unless you count the drugs they put in chicken. And marijuana always tends to make him cough. He doesn't look good with his t-shirt off when he tries to act tough. You can tell he's tricking. Da 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 da. All his mates go on late, fucking girls and having fun. He's just home with showers, gets a good 8 hours, gets his drinks from his morning run. Oh, all his mates go on dates, taking spoons, that's Jim Beam. He says I'm a cook, some girls with a book with a girl he's had since he was 17. Ben Paul's in the Jackson 5. He knows all the words to I Stand Alive. Though he tried to be a virgin goal, he spent 11 years at a motherfucking private school. So it's all mad out of trials. He can't hide behind his own low lies. You may be the comic or you talk. You may be the rocket or you don't. You may be the comic or you don't. You may be the rocket or you don't. He knows that his music lacks depth, but it just can't be helped. He has nothing interesting to say, so he writes about himself. But he doesn't want to seem self-obsessed, so he writes in third person. In an attempt to seem more rock and roll, but he suspects it's not working. But deep in his heart, he knows he will never be Bono or Bowie. But even if he was quite pretty with small pants like Kylie, he knows that he will always be a rock and roll nerd. He'll keep writing songs that no one cares about, no, no one cares, and just keep writing. Little tryout wannabe rock and roll now.